Speak. You're full up. Dismiss someone first. Ready for
Oakfather's blessings to you. Impressive. Most would quake at the mere thought of delving that far into the Underdark. What did you find? Keep looking. It may prove impossible to avoid the Shadow Curse entirely, but if you find any way to limit your exposure, seize it. Wonderfully. If I'm honest, the Grove was too comfortable for my... I'll miss my books. But I can find all the wisdom they contain out here, firsthand. I'm sure something will come to me.
What now?
The cub holds out his leg, revealing a ragged wound. Is superficial, the edges torn and jagged. Probably a gnoll's crude blade. The cub inspects the wound, giving it a curious peck.
I love him so...
Wait. These markings. Tirsu script scratched in the ground. Akresh must... We must go there at once. Githyanki writing. Every word. The most powerful texts are engraved in slate. Some so ancient, only the most erudite Gish can read them. Very well, but if we stray too far, that our chance is lost. I'll...
I'm exceptionally well armed.
Ah, a friendly face. Oh, you know, I've had nothing but trouble all day. I've been accosted, chased, insulted. Look over there. Do you see that wretched little hive? Oh, it certainly looks that way. But inside, it is swarming...
Brutish and rude by your wretched standards. But stupid. Kchok.
Your charming companion would call it a creche. But it was built on what remained after the Githyanki slaughtered all of the monks. I'd call it a murderous training camp.
Acutely observed on both counts.
Honestly, I was doing them a favor offering to buy one of their eggs. And how am I repaid? Attacked and run off like some... What? No, of course not. I was merely... Well... Look. The Society of Brilliance asked me to acquire one of their row.
Please, do enlighten.
The Society believes a Githyanki raised in a peaceful, nurturing environment can overcome its violent nature. I'm sure your friend would agree. A Githyanki is as likely to forsake its violent nature as a gnome is to fly. You've been sipping from the same goblet as the Society. They may have chased me away, but surely the... And once in...
Steal one of Gith's own.
I'm not talking to you. You'll be well compensated, of course. Just bring me an egg. Pity. Should you...
This view's almost worth the walk.
Might not be the time.
That was tough. This can't have been used in a while.
Shy? Oh, sight! We should stop for a nice little lunch.
Take it all in.
Is the world more in
about your gray matter. We must find a creche and be purified.
True. Fine. First, purify the tadpole. Then, a little lunch.
How are we not there yet? My feet are killing me.
Want me to carry you?
Oh, darling, would you?
North, Rosie Morn
sure.
Monastery.
If you promise to swap once I get tired.
Oh, please, I can barely manage my pack. You'd kill me.
That's enough. On your feet.
Where are you taking us?
If this is about that weapon your friend was talking about, we don't have it and we don't know shit about it.
Silence! Move!
No. No, 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 I'm not going in there. I won't.
Anyone want to join her? As I thought. Through the doors. Now! The captain is expecting you.
Forward, carefully. These cultists have the creche on high alert.
Within
when
the artifact of feeling
uses
stirs.
You as youngling targets practice.
Uncertainty.
Your curiosity is getting the better of you. Do not let it. Stay away from the Githyanki. They're hunting you. They want the artifact. They'll stop at nothing to take it from you.
the Danse Macabre. Is all that matters. Another fight. Let's go.
Another?
Can you feel death's cold grip? Just want a little look.
Wanna dance?
Time for a soft touch.
Trust no one. Let's keep to the shadows. Let's not get caught off guard.
for the taking.
Something over there.
What's that?
Dawnmaster Stockhold. Dawnmaster Seed. Dawnmaster Welkin Glory.
Oh, the weapon stopped glowing. How odd.
Monastery's notable keepers adorn these intricate panels. The reconsecration of the monastery, conducted by Dawn Evensong before the Zenith Day, celebrated by Dawnmaster Stockhold. Dawnmaster Vasaid wielding. The rest of the inscription and picture has shattered away. Dawnmaster Welkin Glory beckons forth the rising sun in Lathander's.
Carefully now.
Dawnmaster Welkin Glory. Monastery's notable keepers, the reconsecration of the monastery, conducted by Dawnmaster Seed. Evensong before the Zenith Day, celebrated by Dawnmaster Stockhold. Dawnmaster Welkin Glory, Dawnmaster Vasaid wielding. The rest of the inscription and picture has shattered away. Dawnmaster Stockhold.
That might be worth a look. I'd love to, thanks.
These things have stayed interesting.
A guardian of faith spell, and a remarkably long-lasting one at that.
Still me, even after everything.
Covered.
No choice but to keep going. With haste.
Hungry for the slaughter. a better position.
On the move.
Find a route.
Time to push my luck again. Swift as my feet can carry me.
I've missed this. Step quick.
I will ascend. Make way!
Incoming.
Still breathing, despite everything.
Shall we dance? This will do nicely.
Time to strike. My path be true.
Hello.
Can't even catch my breath. Breathe deep and move.
Let's have some carnage. To the death.
I will ascend. Path be true.
Moving. What majestic weapon. Even the Gith would cower at you.
I am fury. I am death.
What lies within?
That's enough. On your feet.
Is that
enough?
Forward.
So the Githyanki aren't fond of the cultists. Could be a good thing.
Within the artifact, a feeling stirs. Uncertainty.
Your curiosity is getting the better of you. Do not let it. Stay away from the Githyanki. They're hunting you. They want the artifact. They'll stop at nothing to take it from you.
prime spot for an ambush.
Grimish Fist?
Those little pussycats are allergic to magic. Better watch my spells.
Let's cook with fire, baby. Aye, aye.
The dance macabre.
My path be true.
Nothing will stand in my way.
Victory awaits. On the move.
Got it.
Do the trick.
Action!
Never a dull moment.
Guardian of Faith spell, and a remarkably long-lasting one at that.
Light on my feet. Your soul is in good hands.
Don't burn yourself.
Heading out.
Nothing important is ever easy.
There's blood in the air.
My path be true.
So much for peace.
Let's turn someone inside out.
I am fury. I am death.
What's that?
All right. What now?
This.
Rhesus of Poison!
Close ranks.
Come on, can't stay idle.
Time to press ahead.
Bet that will fit in my pack.
Shall we dance?
I
will not know failure.
I wonder if this is worth the cost.
Death's cold grip.
What a weapon! Wonder if it was used against the Githyanki.
Been a long day. I'll need to rest soon.
Fallen Githyanki warrior. A creche must be close.
Dawnmaster Stockhold. Monastery's notable keeper, the reconsecration of the monastery, conducted by Dawnmaster Evensong before the Zenith Day, celebrated by Dawnmaster Stockhold. Dawnmaster Vasaid wielding. The rest of the inscription and picture has Dawnmaster Welkin Glory beckons. Dawnmaster Stockhold. Monastery's notable keepers, Evensong before the Zenith Day, celebrated by Dawnmaster Stockhold.
What's that?
Dawnmaster Stockhold.
What a charmer.
Bet I can crack that open.
I wasn't.
There's no talking your way out of this.
a route. Invenium!
Break them.
Never a dull moment. At the ready.
Poor fucker.
Bamboozle them.
Oh, can't even catch my breath. Wonder if the gods are watching me. still alive, so that's progress.
Your behavior has caused upset.
Well, well. Look what we have here. I've got it.
Let's have some carnage. Keep them guessing.
Another fight. Let's go. Very well.